नमस्ते स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द टॉपिक एज इट इज द सोशल और द पब्लिक सर्विस एडवर्टाइजिंग एंड इन विच चैप्टर इट इज. इट इज इन द चैप्टर एडवर्टाइजिंग एंड डेमोक्रेसी, द चैप्टर नंबर 21. बट वॉट इट इज मेंशन इन द सोशल और द public service advertising, what it means, let us understand with this picture. In this picture, what you are seeing here, that about the kal naya aaj kharab jago grahak, it is in this picture you are seeing here. And in this picture it is about the advertisement for the social or the public benefit. The public can benefit it by these, the phone numbers, the public, they can use it against the product or against any type of the disadvantages or the problem created by the goods, whatever they purchase it from the market. It is the social or the public service advertising. And in how it is possible, how it is going on, there is the another type of advertising. And what it creates, that has the carved an important place for itself. It is social or public service advertising. What it means that the social public service advertising, it means the applying marketing and advertising principles to promote health and social issues. But for whom? For the public. And another one, that it aims to change the attitude and behavior of the public and bring about positive changes in the society. As the advertisement or the advertising campaigning for the polio drops, always you are seeing that about the do bund zindagi ki. What it is? It is about the advertising, and it advertisement for the development of the people, especially for promote the health, and it is the related with the social issue. It is the advertising has played an important role making what aware our the responsibility towards the society, that what we have to do. And for this it is also applied the documentary film by the Ministry of Social Welfare. What it shows? It shows that how the people, they are important, and among the family, what's the important of the girls? The girls are capable or not capable? It is shows with the documentary film. You have also seen the documentary film, and the film, the girls are capable to achieve success in their the chosen fields. And the boys are, when given the opportunities, not only the girls, boys also. So how it is possible and why it is promote? Because some families still in our country, they not send the child to the school, especially in the rural areas. So to motivate the people to send their daughter to school and not to think of them as a burden. In our society, the girls still, they are treated as they are the burden of their family, and they think about their daughter will not take care for their family after the marriage. But it's not true. Now the girls, they are also taking care. The more and more girls are sharing the responsibility of their parents. So it is possible. How it is possible? By the different advertisement, especially the social and public service advertising. The social advertising has benefited the public awareness. The public awareness is important for the development, and for which purpose? For their the baby, or for making the milk for the baby, or for the making the food at home. Why for making the food at home for the baby? Because it is hygienic, and in hygienic food it is not healthy. So the it is possible at home with the grains and the pulses, need of hygienes, and it also possible with the educate the family members. So education is very important for the family members, and especially for the girl child. Respect for the traffic rules also. You have seen the different traffic rules, the regarding the rules, the advertising also, and what it shows that how we have to follow the traffic rules. The Indian government has successfully protected the public interest. How it is possible? It's possible by banning the different advertising on the unhealthy goods, or which is unhealthy for the people, but still they are using. As you have the idea, the alcohol, it is banned in Bihar, not only in Bihar, in some other states also. But there the advertising that the tobacco and alcohol, it is the unhealthy for the people and it's banned. So it advertising is not going on the television and newspaper or the radio. Why? Because it is not useful. So advertising is also used by many other organization that not selling the product which is not useful, not selling a product or services, but want to inform. What they want to inform the public, their the objectives, that it is useful or it is harmful for the public, and achievement and projects. So what's the objective of this, that advertising? Objective of advertising that the people, they not to sell the unhealthy goods and not to use also the unhealthy goods, but they are the political party, interest groups, the religion groups and defense services, all they have to take these steps that the people they can aware. And in this picture, what you are seeing, again, which picture it is? The about this education. In here, in this picture, you are seeing that the future of India. What it shows in this picture, the future of India, it means the every child, especially the girl child, those they are not sent to the school, they should be sent to the school, and then they can develop their themselves, their family and the nation. Both it is very important. So it is there the first they need to learn how to spell India, and all it is the advertising. It is the advertisement for the development and especially for the society. Advertising is capable of reaching out to a large audience, and at the time the large number of people they can hear or they can watch or they can understand about the advertising and what the advertising is aware. Advertising techniques can be used to create awareness among the people and motivate them to take necessary precautions. How we can use it. What's the benefit? The people, they motivate them to take necessary precautions, and it is possible with the techniques. Which type of the techniques it is? That such a advertising may be related to water conservation. Time to time you have heard about that the in the radio, in television, or by the different dramas, it shows that why we need to conserve the water, why we need to conserve the energy resource, and what it is awareness all the ill effects of the illiteracy. If the people, they are illiterate, they can not develop themselves. So it is the importance. The people, once they cut the large number of forest or the trees, as it is the deforestation, it is also harmful for the country. Not only it is harmful for the world, and it creates the global warming. And how we know? We know it especially by the advertisement, and it is with the apply of new techniques. The health is important, and awareness of the health or the ill effects of illiteracy. If a people will illiterate, then how it is the demerits for them, for their families, and for the nation, it is important. So now the next topic is about the effects of advertising. But before to start this topic, you have the question. Note on the question that what is the importance of social or public service advertising? What is the meaning of the social or public service advertising? What is the aim of public service advertising? And one important thing is that what is the importance of the consumer number or the advertisement of Jago Graha Jago? So these are the questions, and you have to write the answer, and then you have to send it on my the WhatsApp number. So thank you for watching the video.